tell begin you. Your body go rest you. Your body go rest you. Your tongue go confess you. Your head go correct you. You not go forget you. So you get the concept. They go tell you watch out when you go. Watch out on the road. Watch out for them hyenas. Watch out when you go. Watch out on the road. Watch out. Look around in all the places you go to. Stand your ground and stay solid like Ogun. Watch your back and just do what you're supposed to. Take care of family and people.
Hello, New York City Transit fans and New York City Transit employees. And welcome to the review of the 2018 to 2020 New Flyer Xcelsior's XD60 review. And these buses are known to be the second formal livery XD60s of New York City Transit. The fleet numbers ranges from 6126 to 6286. 6126 to 6234 are 2019 models. 6235 to 6286 are 2020 models. Moving on to D4 procurements and transfers. First, in July 2018, 6126 came to New York City as a pilot unit and was based out of Casey Stengel Depot and also as a 2019 unit. It was delivered with that select bus service scheme to run the Q44 select bus service out of that depot for 90 days. By March 2019, the delivery of the 2019 XD60 starts then resumes. Then as of that day, they are all based out of Flatbush Depot, Mother Clara Hale, Micheal J.Quill, JFK, and LaGuardia Depot. Then moving on to the powertrain is like all that every single unit of these buses signify the use of the Cummins EPA 17L9 engine versus the Allison B500R Generation 5 transmission. Let me share you my story time on my viewpoints on these buses. In March 2019, I saw videos with these newer XD60s pulling into Flatbush Depot, lifting up my spirit to have these run the B46 Select Bus Service route. This was 10 months before my nearest Select Bus Service route gets articulated buses fully in service by January 2020. In regards to that, March 28th of last year, I finally got to ride 6137 on the B44 Select Bus Service on my way home from the Williamsburg Terminal. And this XD60 I rode felt so futuristic and efficient compared to the XD60s out of Micheal J.Quill Depot since late 2017. And the best things I found on that bus was the onboard screens. And there's an extra screen added on the second section of the bus, but inside of the yellow frame above the passenger seats. And this had became the best day to ride an exclusive that Flatbush Depot was ready for. Flatbush Depot was receiving these buses in order to displace their 2012 and 2013 LFSAs they had for 6 years to the Bronx. A month later, 6128 was introduced to Mother Clara Hale Depot to start training on the M15 Select bus service route. Just like Flatbush Depot, they were receiving these new XD60s to replace the 2010 LFSAs on that route to the Bronx as well. By May 2019, LaGuardia Depot received a last 2019 unit, 6234, as a test bus to see if it needs any feature changes before the actual delivery for these model years starts. It was running that Q53 Select bus service with no need of a Select bus service scheme. And the strange part, the Select bus service wrap is actually hidden under the local scheme wrapped over it. And this was the same occurrence to the XN60s in Brooklyn on the B35. And besides, LaGuardia were expected to get 6234 to 6268, whereas 6269 to 6286 go to JFK Depot. This means that MTA Bus Company now gets the new XD60s for the second time since 2015. By October 2019, since the M14 Select bus service was implemented on July 1st during the L train shutdown project, I caught the action of these new XD60s along with the older units on that route with that full bus lane corridor. And looking at these XD60s seem to have a clean run on the outside. A month later, and 2 days after Thanksgiving Day in November, I finally caught a 2020 unit, 6245, while I was in my cousin's Mazda 3 on our way back to her house. This had become my first time seeing a 2020 unit out of these buses as at the same time they came out. Until the third week of December into winter break, LaGuardia Depot weren't ready to have articulated buses on the Q70 Select bus service route. But oddly, they had about six XD60s running that service route, one of them being 6245, randomly making the service. On the other hand, it urged the plan for the Q70 Select bus service route to have articulated buses by April 1st, replacing the 2015 XD40s that were running that route for 3 years. Whereas the B46 Select bus service route got converted into 60-foot bus service fully since January 19th. And one rare time, the B41 route wasn't ready for articulated buses yet and was proposed to be restored a year before due to its highest congestion it was served, along with being the longest Brooklyn route out of Flatbush Depot as well. But 6143 was the first and only XD60 that ran that route unexpectedly after late 2019. And these XD60s gets pulled in into Flatbush since the B44 Select bus service was first receiving these along with the 2017 XD60s as most from MTA Bus Company. And since then, I rode 6175 as my first 2019 XD60s on my nearest Select bus service route. Unfortunately, we are in a season of COVID-19 and the plan for the Q70 Select bus service had been archived and postponed. Anyways, these XD60s out of LaGuardia are getting the Q70 LaGuardia link wraps, and 6274 was the first unit to get this wrap by April 23rd this year. And as a result, because of this pandemic season, these XD60s from Manhattan were already transferred and already running the routes of the Bronx as a temporary transfer, as you see today. Moving on to the analytics of these newest XD60s. These XD60s are what I call the XD60s of the future. They came in all SBS fleets as 6126 to 6233 with a Select bus service scheme, plus 6234 to 6286 without Select bus service scheme, but has Select bus configurations by the stickers and the destination sign code coloring. And another and first possible feature they have was 6239 to 6286 featuring a backup camera. And this has became a first time new decade interest feature that makes an easier task for bus drivers to reverse these 60 foot long buses in place at the right order. This same feature applied to the XE60s as our first electric powered articulated Xcelsiors based out of Micheal J.Quill Depot. Speaking of rear cameras, they also featured the automated bus lane enforcement cameras known as the ABLE cameras to enforce invalid vehicles blocking the bus lane runs of these buses. They only feature these cameras for these buses out of Mother Clara Hale Depot, Micheal J.Quill, and Flatbush Depot. For the M15, M14, B44, and B46 select bus service routes. So far, I would only like these XD60s in local livery as long as it's still a select bus. On the other hand, the select bus service scheme are a waste of beauty and a waste of money for the MTA, the way I look at it. And then before we move on to the ending of this review, I would like to present you a contribution from another friend of mine, Brian at Sonic57053, who's sharing out his contribution. So, Brian, I'll let you in.
What is good, everyone? This is me, Sonic57053, here to give you my thoughts and opinions about the amazing 2018 to 2020 New Flyer XD60s. Now, at first, I was mainly interested in the 2016 to 2017 XD60s out of LaGuardia Depot on the Q53 SBS. Normally, I take those to school, but from what I heard in between, I think, May or June of 2019, that 6234 made its first appearance on the Q53 out of LaGuardia Depot as a demonstrator. And I was just so surprised to see that 6234 doesn't have the new select bus service scheme. And I kind of approved that. So every afternoon when I get out of school, I usually go on the hunt to catch 6234. But no luck. Until I'd say between mid-June, I have caught up with 6234, but sadly I did not, you know, get on 6234 on the Q53 till the newer units, such as I think 6235 to 6286, arrived at LaGuardia and JFK Depot. From what I heard now, 6234 is currently in Minnesota for I'm not sure what reason, but I hope it returns to New York City at LaGuardia Depot. On November of 2019, I have caught up with 6245 on the Q53, and I was lucky enough to even film it. And I was just in big surprise that the newer XD60s are being delivered like in a day or two or in 1 week. So I had no choice but to film the newer ones instead of the current ones that were already pushed out to Flatbush Depot. And between I think December of January of 2020, I was filming only one of the newer XD60s, but with my surprise, I have caught two more in action. And I was like, oh my goodness, this is getting spicy. So I had the opportunity to film these, and till this day, even though it's difficult to even bus fan the Q53 due to, you know, the COVID-19 and the quarantine and all that stuff. And recently, 6273, I think, or 6243, I'm not sure, was given the new LaGuardia Link Select Bus Service Scheme. And I was like, my goodness, when did this even get from worse to better? From what I'm saying is that 6243, I think, I'm not sure what unit, was the very first XD60 to ever receive the LaGuardia Link scheme for the Q70. So I would rate these buses a 10 out of 10 because they are just clean, and I rather prefer these buses without the select bus service scheme and you know, with the new announcements and all that stuff. And hopefully when this quarantine ends, hopefully I get to catch up with the newer XD60s from not only LaGuardia Depot, but from JFK Depot. So this has been my contribution. And I hope you guys, you know, enjoyed me stating my facts and my thoughts and opinions about the newer XD60s. So with that all being said, this is Sonic 57053. I'm taking you back to King Otto and Xcelsior Operator, aka King Otto and Xcelsior Dispatcher. Cedric, I'm throwing it back to you.
Thank you, Brian, for your contribution. And overall, these buses are going to be rated as, maybe with my exaggeration, 11 out of 10. And though that I viewed these buses as more than excellent rate, and I'm grateful that that New Flyer Industries make these buses as more attractive compared to the older XD60s as the best way they can. And to end this review, this review is a dedication to myself, because today is my 17th birthday. And so I make this as my birthday present I could share to y'all, even in order for you guys to honor me as one of your best YouTubers compared to some who don't have attention on me. So anyway, the best matter is that it's my day to share all the joy. And for you transit fans, thank you for watching. Like, comment, share, subscribe, and get your best attractive interest into these newest XD60s.
It's a real, real man that can handle it. Come, baby, come, handle it. Damn, only freaky bad girl fell and show. C'est pas possible, on slow motion. Put it down on me. Mais prends tout ton temps, c'est sûr qu'on va chanter toute la nuit. En slow motion, baby, ride on me. Mais prends tout ton temps, c'est sûr qu'on va chanter toute la nuit. Kito, 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 aime la taille qu'on y met ton aime. Kito, 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 aime la taille qu'on y met ton aime. Oula.
Viens je te love, viens je te love, viens je te love. Parti très loin, viens t'en prendre soin. Viens je te love, viens je te love, viens je te love. Cheveux bouclés laissés dans le vent. Douce parfum qui se repart.
Ça me rend toute la. Je deviens toute la.
Laisse-moi au moins t'approcher, oh hey. Te toucher, oh hey. Te sentir, oh. C'est ça mon projet, oh hey. Un bisou, oh.
Kito, 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 veme, la taille qu'on y met ton veme. Kito, 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 veme, la taille qu'on y met ton veme. Oula, 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 oula. Là où veut mon cœur aller, un petit côté m'en trouver. Un petit côté qui est caché, civilisation pas manier. C'est vous seul qui m'aimez. La peau mon pas qu'à trouver. Pour moi, peut faire découvrir. En qui j'en l'invite, mais si créons là. Oulé. 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 Là où vous nous qui arrivez. Si la limite est qu'éclairée. Nous qui comprenons n'a pas vrai. Et nous qui quoi nous qu'à rêver. Oulé.
Show me how to control it and go ahead. Lighters up, one time lighters up. Pulled up in the party when you saw me, I was lighting up my J. So go ahead and brighten up my day. Lighters in the air when you're lighting up the rave. And it's feeling like I met you here before. Girl, I felt your presence when they let you through the door. Never had a brother give you everything and more. So I take a little piece and then the rest of it is yours, me and more.
You don't dare when I don't dare tell you, but can you taste and I play? Hey. I don't know where till you did do me, with just this out of my brain.
Loving when I put you in your place, I can tell you love it just by looking in your face. It's the way that you wind up your waist, I'm so in awe. Girl, you never have to worry about nothing. You know it's yours, you know you're
on it. Girl, you just own it. Cause your body on fire. Show me how to control it. And go ahead, get stiff and get higher. Girl, I love how you hold it. I put my hand up. Hold it, I'ma be that fire.
Lights down for the one I love right now. You never look better. Forget our friends, girl. I love it when we chill together. We need nobody gonna feel what we feel together. She wanna kiss, I want another one. You got a sick vibe, I want it one on one. Up to now, nobody knew where I was coming from. But we got the same mind, so I don't wanna waste time. Bring it to me, my mind. That's what I need, that's right. Kissing your cheek one time. I used to love being alone, but now I can't stand it. Reaching on my palm for you to put your hand in. Girl, you are the one, and I don't understand it. How you lighting up the room with your glow? Cause girl, you just own it.
Girl, you just own it. Put your body on fire. Show me how to control it. Go ahead and just flip and get higher. Girl, I love how you roll it. I put my hand up. Hold it, I'ma be right by ya. I'ma be right by ya. Thank you.